Good afternoon. One of the most heartbreaking crimes that occurs in the world is human trafficking, which is an illegal way to entrap people, primarily women and children, into sexual or labor slavery. Human trafficking is a violation of human rights. One of the ways that the U.S. protects victims is with the T-1 visa. The T-1 visa gives the victim work authorization and full access to state and federal benefits. The T-1 visa allows the victim and their family to stay in the United States for up to 4 years, with the agreement that they will assist law enforcement in the investigation and prosecution of the offenders. First, the person applying must prove that they are a victim of severe human trafficking. These are the legal definitions of severe human trafficking. First, sex trafficking. When someone recruits, harbors, transports, provides, solicits, patronizes, or obtains a person for the purpose of a commercial sex act, where the commercial sex act is induced by force, fraud, or coercion, or the person being induced to perform such act is under 18 years of age. Next, labor trafficking. When someone recruits, harbors, transports, provides, or obtains a person for labor or services through the use of force, fraud, or coercion for the purpose of involuntary servitude, peonage, debt bondage, or slavery. To apply for a T-1 visa, the applicant must go to the U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services and complete the application for T non-immigrant status, Form I-914. And if they have immediate family members, the Supplement A must also be completed. They must also provide a written statement documenting the way that they are a victim of severe human trafficking, provide evidence to establish that they have complied with law enforcement, and provide any documents including court records and police reports. If applicants feel unsafe receiving mail from the USCIS at their home address, they can provide an alternative safe address. In conclusion, victims of human trafficking may move to protect themselves and their families by applying for the T-1 visa. If you are new here, make sure you click that subscribe button and check out our other videos. Thank you for the privilege of your time. We'll see you next time.